Hi, I'm Chris. My company is Howdra Employment Services, and we run a maid service and now a labour supply company. Dubai, in one word, Mars. Crazy place, but hey, we all love it here. The thing about the job, meeting lots of people, getting around out here happy, I suppose, is the best thing about the job. I'm lucky enough now to do a lot of travelling, so I get to see a lot of places. Get to meet a lot of different people with our clients, so yeah. 11 years now, and I live in a little town called Romano Quain, which is the other side of Ajman. Not many people know it, but it's beautiful. Chaos. It's another word for Dubai, chaos. But we loved it, we're still here. Great for the kids. So. Be prepared for a long trip, but work hard. You don't get anything for nothing here. I've got a Nissan Armada, which I absolutely love. It's the second one I've had now. It's great for getting people around. It's safe because of the driving out here, of course, we all know about. But yeah, the Nissan Armada I will probably keep. On my Saturdays, what I'd like to do and what I do is two different things. I'd like to relax, chill out, meet a few guys, but unfortunately with kids, we have football all the time. So it's normally sports on a Saturday, which is good. Where do I see myself in 5 years from now? Still here, of course, still working hard. Maybe a few more holidays. I'm company director at the moment, so hopefully I'll still be the company director. But we'll still be in Dubai. I like a lot of the old bars that you get around, you know, sort of Media City, English type pubs, personally. The others get a bit busy. Just somewhere we can go watch football. There's a good few ones around Deira, etc. But yeah, so I would say the old style English pubs. First thing I think about when I wake up, get the children ready, of course. Basically, what's going to happen during the day, really? Wine, wind, mum. I've got a date using a voucher. Yeah, when I first met my wife, we had Tiger tokens that we used to get from the Esso garages, where you could get free glasses. So I used to get the glasses, wrap them up, and give them to her as a gift. So I suppose that's the closest to that.